Hi, how's it going?
This is a 3D.
You're doing bead rings for little kids.
Oh, cool. You guys made those?
Yeah, while they wait.
Oh, awesome.
They get to pick a bead and I measure the ring size and pick
one while they
wait.
Can train them to really draw. Can start there. The K.
Making bead rings for a $3 donation. Hello.
Hey, how's it going? Oh, cute kitties.
Do you have a pet?
Yeah, I have a cat.
Well, let me give you a card. You can always do that. Maybe make a treat holder for them.
Totally. Thank you.
Put their name on it and everything for them.
Awesome. Thanks. Hi, how's it going? Hi. Good.
Are you paying with cards?
Yeah. Got the square.
Okay, Liam's not around.
It's going to be from one of these plants up here. You can either get roses or the perennials.
Are you advertising for me?
Yes, I am.
How?
On YouTube. I'll be back.
The young man? Yeah, we were reading this old story of the original goat man.
So I read how no buggy around none of that.
Well, we like to let people know this soap is not like a melt and pour soap, and we go through the effort of raising our own goats, milking our own goats. Ooh, in order to put the milk in our soap.
I was complaining to my friend about snakes in there.
Are you doing a video or a documentation or something?
Yeah, video.
Facebook or something?
YouTube. Yep. Huh? No, I have to see if I need to do any editing and then I'm going to upload it. Hey, how you doing? Oh. The bloom for the witches. Any Harry Potter fans come to get some?
Your lady has been this one, this antique brand of flag. And I can donate some of those. I have to, any time, or I mean, is there a time frame?
Yeah, any time that you want to. I mean, even if you want to do them at cost, we could come in, buy some and do them for auction.
I understand what you're doing now, so.
Yeah. No, we. They say, like, you have beautiful women. And I'm looking for.
Oh, well, the way you were talking about this.
This is also like.
Provided by Dudley Nurseries and McCorkle Nurseries.